Hello and welcome. My name is Tasio the Fox, and I'm back playing Persona, specifically Persona 3. If you remember last time, I had to stop after getting Akiko Senpai, but now I'm back. Try and do some.
Two enemies detected.
People, my team, so it should be better.
One more.
That's the last one.
Please hit. That was easy.
See what missions I can get done. Start again for the second floor. Let's see what I can pick up. I'm looking for find out where to Furum. That's a big map. Right, okay. Well, I'm looking for lead bead. And something else.
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually. Everyone.
Oh, no. Split up and defeat shadows. What's it on this floor? That what it is on this floor. Okay. Time to go up again.
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually.
Oh, it's still split up.
Everyone, seek out and destroy all enemies.
There's a shadow here. I'm gonna fight it.
That's not you, Karatan.
Three enemies detected. They appear distressed. One more. You have...
Let's go try and get whatever I'm looking for. Get that pixie. That pixie come in handy when I come to fuse.
Three enemies detected. Strike first.
I summon you!
Try this light damage.
Yes, excellent attack. Yes, excellent attack.
Nice. Kill. Sweet.
Keep up the good work.
There's a shadow here. I'm gonna fight it.
Thanks for the update, you Karatan. Does that mean you got Akiko Senpai?
Enemy spotted. Don't worry, I got it.
Two enemies detected.
That's the last one!
Was
Yeah.
There's a shadow here. I'm gonna fight it.
You guys keep doing that. I'll be over here exploring. Yeah. Try to find the stairs. End. Stairs. Right, I found the stairs, that's good. Let's go up them. I'm thinking these items, but where it gets a bit harder, so if we get just ignore everyone here for a minute. Everybody. I say ignore everybody here, jump out. Thank you. So yeah, pretty bad off, food going around, bit better. There's the stairs, I can see the stairs, so I have to go back up again. Great. Great. Missed him. So it was over there. But that's dead end. Damn it. There. Woohoo. Woohoo. Let's go. Now just stuff I'm looking for is still in the first block, so it should be that far long. I'm hoping. I'm praying. Well, not praying, but I'm hoping. Hoping's a good word. Dead end.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
We can't deal with that.
Take this! Excellent attack.
Get him! Good night!
Akihiko has defeated an enemy.
Here's our chance! Good night! Okay, everything's going according to plan.
Yeah. Okay, so it appears they're not on this floor, so maybe it's higher up. Ooh, treasure there. Get out the treasure. Mushroom drink. Can always deal with one of them. Ooh. So excellent. Something to sell. Out my way. Stop running into the main shadow, please. Dead end. Yeah, you can stay in your dead end. I'm not gonna bother you. There's no way you can scare them, me. Might as well just leave myself.
That's a rare form. Yes. Teach it a lesson. Alright.
Let's kill that great gold one. Oh. I would if it stops running away. God damn it. I've got a camel shirt of my trouble. Great. Okay. Thank you guys. Thanks. You're terrified, so I'm not going to get any luck on this level. So, stairs it is. Going to a level where they're not afraid of us anymore. And these ones definitely still are afraid of us. But only because I'm a level 11 now, guys. Thank you for the gem. Stairs. 10th floor. Hopefully after this floor they've stopped being afraid of me. Hopefully. That's only a hope. No, it still looks like that enemy is still distressed. Great.
Two enemies detected.
Take this! Excellent attack!
Alright, good job!
Thank you, Akiko. Thank you, Akiko. You as well. Hopefully, he's got one of the items. Hopefully. Nope, sorry, dead end. Damn. Next level it is then. Excuse me. Thank you. Dead end. Typical. Excuse me, excuse me, come through. Thank you. Ooh, I don't have a sword also. Is it good one? Would you pay though? Or have I got a good one? Oh, it is a good one. Bato is the purple katana. I didn't think I had that. Damn! I could have been given a better weapon than I didn't even realise it. Poor shame. Really? Stick is better than that. Fine. But that's better as well. What is happening here, guys? What is happening here? Seriously? You've had better weapons than you never told me. It's like the shirt. You had a better shirt and you never let me know this because... This way. I'm picking this way.
Three enemies detected. Strike first. Only one more.
Just one more.
That's one done. And attack that geek. Yeah. Got the kitty, meow. Damn it, don't have one. Damn it. Ooh. Red chest. Ooh. That is good. Good. Dead ends. Nope. Don't need any dead ends. There's the stairs. Yeah, I found them. Woohoo! This way. Dead end.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Two to go!
Good job, Takiba!
Really, you missed.
Ha!
Takiba has defeated an enemy.
That's the last one!
Takiba can't move. Cover her!
Come on, Junpei. Yeah, Junpei, yeah. That's how we do it with the bigger katana. Okay, maybe not. Maybe we get stairs. Right, stairs. Look for stairs. Stairs. Where are you, stairs? Well, why are dolls not stairs? That was some money for my troubles. At least, so that's a good thing. Well, the stairs are not over this way, so let's go back. Stairs. Haha, stairs. Yeah. Yes, stairs. Alright. 14. Let's go. stairs. Yep. Stairs, yes. That was quick for stairs.
Two distressed enemies detected. Yes, excellent attack.
That's the last one.
So if you got what I need, yeah. Yeah, that's good. That'd be good. Okay. Damn it. Oh, no, you have. There it is then. There it is then. Okay, the stairs was right at the entrance then, weren't it? But the things was in the first block. Oh, couldn't find them. Well, looks like I have to go back. When I remember what I need again. Damn it. Let's continue from... Yeah, return to the entrance. Right, go back to the fabric room. See what I need. I think that's what's let me down, because I keep forgetting what I need. So, I'm gonna... No, first of all, register the owners. That's good. Yeah. Three old lanterns, defeat phantom mages on floor 17 to 20. So that's the second block, right? One lead metal. That's the one. It's a rare monster. I'm probably not going to get that though. Katana. Oh wait, I need... I'm looking for the same monster. As that, so wolfy hand, right? Okay, that's what I'm looking for. That's wolfy hand because that's in the second block. Great, okay. Go to fuse, see if I can do anything here. Ooh. Okay, you. That's good. How am I going to do this? Because unicorn and pixie make Jack Frost. But I need it to have Diane, so. Oh, damn it. If I do it that way, you don't have Diane either. Yes. Yeah. So that's what I need for one of my quests. I guess I've got Jack Frost. Jack Frost is really good in this game. Really, really good. Sonic Punch, baby. That could help with one of the big enemies as well. So, before I do anything, let me register. It should have already registered, but. Oh, damn, I need to catch all quests. Cancel one of you, I can do you guys. I'm just wanting to cancel you two anyway. No way, I'm gonna find that monster. Jack Frost. Yes, I can also do that as well and go to the second thing. You have a Jack Frost with Diane. I see. Well done. You special type of art. If you wear this, your appearance will change constantly. Consider me. I think you may enjoy this day outcome. Let me be clear though. My taste in clothing does not run that way. Please take this as your reward. Battle pennies. For me, yeah, they are. Armor that looks like a Takini magic plus two, but I don't need magic. Yukari Chan needs magic, so Yukari Chan can have it. Good, yes. Let's continue on the second block, shall we, guys? Brass knuckles. I've got some more equipment for you at Kiku-san. Ah, oh, no way, you already have it. Damn it.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Two to go.
Not bad, Junpei.
What?
Take that.
Good job, Iori. Only one more.
All right. That one just won't die. This is it.
Okay, everything's going according to plan.
Good job, Akiki-senpai. Stairs. Woohoo! Found the stairs. Another big boss.
A guardian.
Yes, the big tables. You are going down.
I summon you!
You struck the enemy's weak point.
Jack Frost!
Attack again!
Get him!
I summon you!
You struck the enemy's
weak... Here's a chance. Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
Because it was so adorable. damn. Great.
That's how it's done. It's still alive.
It's not gonna go away straight away, is it?
Check this out!
Yeah, increase my defense, please, Junpei. Please. Because I seem to be poisoned a bit. Oh yeah, you carry some the battle pants he's on now. No. Do me a favor and deep poison me.
I couldn't defeat it.
Takeba is in danger.
Nice try.
Now strike back.
Ow. I would have anything to... Yes, I think.
Huh?
Oh, that... Damn it.
A wisely chosen attack.
Yeah, it's my turn.
Ouch. The Junpei?
The enemy's already recovered.
Yeah, that was the wrong
thing. Strikes are useless against it.
That one just won't die!
Be careful. Takeba is badly injured.
Now you tell me.
Help me!
Well, good thing that she can heal herself, don't you? She'll heal me at the same time.
Persona!
Yes! The enemy is vulnerable. Attack!
I summon you!
You exploited the enemy's weakness.
Here's our chance for an all-out attack! Let me at him!
You're injured. Can you heal yourself?
Here!
Yes, I can. I can use this thing. For all of us.
That one just won't die!
Ha! I couldn't defeat it!
Iori is unconscious! Stay sharp!
That blood.
Ha!
Hey, are you all right?
Nice! I summon you!
Do I look good?
Push yourself. I have high hope.
Yeah. Surviving on one HP. Oh, man. Let's get healed straight away. I'm going to die. Please help me. Thank you, Akiko-san. I've got old lanterns now. Damn. But I ain't got something to revive you, pay. Damn. Excellent. Junpei, you're just dead now. Sorry to say it, but you are just dead now. One of your party, but will you proceed without them? Nah, I'd rather not. Wait, no, I have to. Damn it. Yeah. Let's go on. You take Junpei. We should be fine here, I suppose. Yeah, we're not going far. No. We might go far. Something's different about the enemies around you. Their numbers are increasing too. Yeah, that's not good. Damn it. That?
Be careful. There are four enemies.
Persona!
Shit. No shit.
I couldn't finish it off.
Four enemies remain. Stay cautious.
Relax!
Akihiko's in danger!
That explains why.
Be aware that Akihiko is severely injured.
Damn you, Akihiko.
Here!
Thank you for
Akihiko is dizzy. Assist him, someone! I can do it! Two remain. Woo! Akihiko is unconscious.
Okay, guys. Be on befitting. Don't get
careless. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
Right.
One more.
Don't tell me. I am not going down like this. No, I am not going down like this. No.
One enemy remains. You have.
Yeah, exactly. I've got a full hand. I'm just not going down to you. Okay, let's I found the stairs. Won't let me. Oh, yeah. You know what? I don't care if I'm not at my full strength. I'm just trying to. No. Go away. Go away, Shadow. Go away. I see the stairs. The stairs are right there.
Two strong enemies. Withstand the assault.
Damn it. I tried to. Run around it, but how do you suggest that, Mr. Senpai? How do you suggest that apart from running away? I've run so far. It's not going to get that many very far as well. No, that's a strong enemy. No, just no. No, don't see me. Yeah, you just turn around, Good enemy. Yeah, just go back to where you come from. Screw you. Yeah, get off. I found the stairs again. Damn. Oh, found some more stairs. I keep finding stairs, guys. Stairs. I know there is. I'm trying to find a way out, Mysterio Senpai. But I keep coming through stairs. How far are you going? Oh no, you're coming this way, aren't you? Shit. Oh no.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Damn it. Did you realize I'm just gonna run away from you guys because I'm on my own? That's not the way. Why do I not go the right way? The right way is not this way. But what is the right way? Who knows what the right way is? No. You guys don't know I'm here. No.
Three strong enemies! Hang in there!
Whoa. Damn it.
This isn't good! Your health!
I'm gonna die. Gavin, I'm going to die. And I can't keep healing myself forever, you know. Please give me stairs again. I want exit.
An assault by two enemies. No. Stand strong.
That's not exit. Oh, not the chair. Not the chairs. Just let me go, guys. Please.
Three enemies. We're at a disadvantage. Look out! You're injured. Can you heal yourself?
Yeah, I might die. I can, but I'm not doing it here. Okay, chase my
Jack. Three enemies. We're at a disadvantage.
Locking it, I don't.
Ow. Can anyone help? Hey, are you alright?
I'm dead. No, I'm dead. What
does Great recovery. Be careful, you're severely injured.
Thank you for that information. Jack Frost, save my ass again. Thank you. Thank you. Ah, yes, I found the exit. Yes. Thank God for that. Thank God for that. Now, if you guys excuse me, I am going home. I'm going to sleep. I'm going to put this ideal out of my mind. There's no school today. Excellent. Make her sochi. Right, okay. Let's go with her. Let's try and get that social link up. I saw Robin on TV. And then all of a sudden I've got an urge to have some. I feel you there, just seeing something on TV and wanting it. I do that with McDonald's a lot. Oh yeah, I can give out presents now, can't I? Homemade goods? No. Homemade sweets? No. Antique? No. Other? Put cover on Lucky Charm. Huh? For me? Wow, that's nice. Thank you very much.
Welcome back.
Yes, she likes it. Finally, someone likes one of my prints. Thank you, Miss Irish Senpai. If you guys excuse me, I'm going to my room. I'm doing a bit of studying because I should really do that. I feel sleepy. Oh yeah, of course. And it's Monday morning again. Exam social group. I don't think I did very well. Morning. You're as punctual as ever, Tusky. Junpei looks like the well spent 10. Yeah. I heard she kind of weak, but that's just a rumour. I wonder what she's really like. Either way, we have enough persona user. Could be a good thing, Karija. Hey, the results are posted. You decide to look at them. Yeah, I'm not expecting much anyway. You earned a pretty high score. Well, fair enough. You feel like some craftsmen are staring at you. Yeah, that could be a good thing. Oh, yes. I've got some charm for that. Haha. My work has done right. I swear you make me embarrassed to be your teacher. Oh, lovely, lovely. Thanks for that. You feel tired? Well, I could just doze off a bit, you know. I feel tired anyway. Ooh, your curry. Not bad. Your service temper will be released. That means I get a gift. Yes! Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Tuesday, and Thursday. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So. Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday. Oh, so I can do you as well. Oh, man. So. Monday, Wednesday. So. Fridays, I can go training with Rio. Do volleyball. I can do Monday. I can do student council because I can do this girl on Saturday. What seems to be the best solution at the moment? Okay, so I've got Junpei or Yukari to do. So yeah, let's go to student council, shall we? Level this up. For both our sakes. We just wanted to create a better school environment. So we simply asked for help from a student. How would you like the house? Just like how the president asked Tuskegee-san to join the student council. You know, because she knows me. She knows I'm a good leader. I'm not going to brag and anything, but yeah. So he's going to spy on the boy's bar. Yeah, lovely. Why would you even do that? Rank 3, that's good. If I can get one of these done, that would be good as well. Don't ignore me. Oh, it depends how good you are.
Sup, dude?
Work is done here. So, I actually know why I'm here. I could go to the mall and sell some things while I'm here, because my items are getting too packed up at the moment. So yeah, everyone's got the right equipment. Yeah, that's good. That's good, because when it comes to selling, I think I'll have no regrets. Don't have much. Oh, you came. I'm in a good mood today, so I'll give you a discount. You better believe you're going to give me a bloody discount. Because I'm the only one who buys off you. Bastard. Kachinga. Yes. Sell. Just like my house flipper. Just sell. travel clothes that might be available. Yes, indeed it is. Let's see what you got today for me. Nothing new. Damn it. You are pathetic. I hate you. Yeah, that's still too expensive for me, so. Keeks got a taxi though too. I really wanna see Senpai in a taxi though. That'd be looking awesome, but I don't have the money for it. Damn it. Well, tough. Strength increased. Magic. Fire damage, ice damage, electric damage. Electric damage, Kiko. No, I don't want to equip it. Akiko. I will equip it to Akiko because he's electric. So that could come in handy there. Bet they never be able to never gloves anyway. Okay, sell them never gloves. Yeah, what the heck? Good mood, so give me a discount. Well, it's not really a discount now, is it? Because I can still not afford the taxi though. Go to living room. Not living room. Velvet room. How am I here for you? Hello, Leo. Yeah. Register Jack Frost. There you go. Registered. Three lanterns. Do I have three? I might not have three. Damn it. That's tomorrow. Translate sword. Where's that? I don't know, but I can always see who gives that to me tomorrow. If it's tomorrow, I think Junpei might give it to me. I'll go ask him in a minute. Let's go ask him. Let's go ask him tonight. He might give it to me earlier. My grade was pretty good, yes. Do you have it, Akiko? No, you don't. Okay. Back to bed. Well, study in bed. This could be my routine at the moment. Study in bed. I feel sleepy. Of course I do. No longer in good condition. Great. What's up, dude? Hey, how do you do on exams? Better than a fault. Seriously? Man, I'm a laughing stock. After the results were posted, I heard these two cute girls talking. They were saying, I have one track mind. Could you do, Junpei? Could you do? I'm not gonna lie, but yes, you kinda do. Class ended for today. Curry, I still haven't bloody done you, have I? Who gives me this Twilight sword? Yes, I am on my way home. I'll get back to you in a minute. I'm gonna scour these hallways until I get this sword. Laboratory, science room, no. Do you give it to me? No. Corridor? That tree seems special for some reason. Yeah, because it is special. I get a leaf. No, I need a sword. Me the sword again. Sword. I did manage to get this last time with someone. Who was it? What are you shopping for? I need some new clothes. No. Ha, flowers. Ah, damn it. Okay, maybe not. Oh. Oh yeah, because it's Tuesday, that's why. Oh. But I need a triangular sword, guys. Damn it. Hey, I'm still looking for a smoke car. Tell me if you've got any more information. Yeah, I have. Okay. Okay. Right. I went to the toilet. Yeah. Have you got up? No, you ain't. Where do I get this triangular sword from? Triangular sword. I'm looking for a triangular sword, guys. Triangular sword. Oh, man. Oh, God. You know, I am heading home soon, so so many people to do. Oh, no. Perhaps if she was a genius, she might hang out with you. Yeah, that's why you need to level up your charms and that, because like some of them they do differently and that. Yeah. Let's see how Jim paid today. It's quite low. But of course, Mr. Senpai would be the highest. She is like the best. I'm looking for a triangular sword. Triangular sword. Triangular sword. Yeah, do you have a triangular sword? Oh, you don't. Damn it. Yes. Fine, I'll go to the library. Seems I'm here. Do you have a triangular sword? Alright, may I see, please see your student ID. Okay. Huh? You lost it? If you don't have ID, we can't check any books out for you. Losing your ID is pretty serious. You should go to the faculty room before you do anything else. See you, son. Hi. Sun. I'm sorry, I'm a little busy right now. Oh, it's okay, I'll be quick. It's about your notes. I blurred my notes. Oh, yeah. Mitzi Lawson, I'm sorry. I'd make sure I yelled at her. Huh? Oh, that's fine. I'll see ya. Oh, I'm sorry. So if you lost your student ID, you need to get a copy of this form from the faculty office. And today was pretty rough, don't you think? Yeah. Okay. My hand above my hand. Yeah. Yes, you're on level 3 now. Awesome.
Where have you been?
I'm sorry, Akiku-senpai. Did you want me for some specific reason? My weapon? I got to my level. Mysterio-senpai, yes. Are you looking for a triangular sword? Yes. Triangular sword, a triangle. Do you mean a fencing? Yeah, exactly. That's the one. That's the one, Mr. Senpai. Fencing sword. I'm looking for taking up fencing. I'm going to show it to my imaginary buddy. My headroom. Yeah, I'm totally gonna use it to join the fencing club myself. Here you go, Fero. Welcome to the fencing room. How may I help you today? Well, you see. Ah, seems you've completed a request. 1 minute, please. I'll check. This must be a fence in Ipri. A triangle sword, yes. It does meet the requirements that I had set. Fencers would wear the white uniform so that the blood was struck by the beam off his body. Okay. Strange that you know that already. Is there anything else I can assist you with? Well, is there something you can't assist me with? That is a true question. Lead metal. I still haven't done that yet. Right. Okay. So, get the pixie, because the pixie is quite helpful. You go fuse people together. Fusing, shall we? See what we can come up with. You're very good. Who's got to take an emergency? Considering none of my personas have any of that. I can't do any of that. Let's just go, shall we? First time the charm. Nope. Man, these crane games are just as hard as real life. God's sakes. Yes, I've got it. Sweet. So let's restock as well. I'm here because I need some revival. Get three revival beads while I'm here. Yeah. Great guys, great. Yes, do a bit of karaoke, put my charm up. Oh no, my courage up, sorry. Sorry guys. It's finally time for lunch, it's Wednesday, so either you're gonna talk to me or Rio's gonna talk to me. Everyone, I plan on it. Thank you. Let's break it over. No. She's cute. Fair enough. Make all the cheap girls jealous because I'm good, friendly with Frankie, son. So I can always take Gerda to the shrine. First. No, it weren't the strip mall. It was the station. Station is where that cat was. Don't know if that cat's there now, but normally there's a cat here. There you are, kitty. Aww. Can't feed you yet, though. Damn it. You can normally feed that cat when it comes to it. So I don't know when to feed that cat, but you can't feed that cat, by the way. Oh, there's a vending machine here. Sweet. And they've got different ones. Awesome. I take all of these drinks. A movie and it creates
Welcome back.
Oh, I wonder what increases it more. Thank you, Mr. Senpai. Have you got a gift for me? No. Okay. So I'm gonna save and I'm gonna say goodbye to you guys. It's been real. Don't forget to like and subscribe. More on this series, but